Hey friends, this is Gaurish and welcome to the winning side. So interzonal week is back. Last time around we had some very good matches in interzonal week, and I am hoping that this will continue this time also. And in the first match of the interzonal week, we are having Patna versus Jaipur. Both teams are in very good form and I am expecting very good match. Let's see the team preview. So as you see in the team, I am heavily favoring Patna to win this match, only because Patna has lot many match winners in their team compared to Jaipur, who is mainly dependent on Jaisvir Singh to win matches for them in the absence of their captain Manjeet Chillar. So there are 3 defender, 1 all-rounder and 3 raiders in my team. In defense, I am going with Jaideep and Vishal Mane from Patna and Nitin Rawal from Jaipur. In all-rounder category, I am going with Vinod Kumar from Patna. In attack, I am going with Monu Goyat and Pradeep Narwal from Patna and Jasveer Singh from Jaipur. For my captain and vice captain, I am going with Pradeep Narwal as a captain and Monu Goyat as a vice captain. But if you want, you can also go with Vinod Kumar or Jasveer Singh, as both are very good choices for captain or vice captain. If you want more options, then in defense you can go with Somvir Shekhar. He's a very good defender. Or Sunil Sidgaudi. He's also performing well for Jaipur. In all-rounder category, you can go with Siddharth, who is performing well and good choice for credit 12 credit. In rating department, you can go with Pawan Kumar Kadian. He's a good choice. He performed well against Umumba. I am not selecting him in my team because his main 2 performance, where he gathered maximum of his point, come against single team, that is Umumba. His performance against other team is not that good, so I am not selecting him in my team. But if you think that he will repeat that performance he gave against Umumba, then you can go with him as he is second choice raider for Jaipur. And if Jasveer Singh did not perform up to the expectation, then Pawan Kumar has to perform well to compete so that Jaipur can compete in this match. So finally, this is my team. So there are 5 players from Patna and 2 from Jaipur. For my captain or vice captain, I am selected both players from Patna. But if you feel that this can be a competitive match, then you can change a little bit and go with Jasveer Singh as a vice captain. And you can also select someone from Jaipur in place of Jaideep or Vishal Mane in defense. Or you can select Pawan Kumar Kadian in reading department in place of Monu Goyat. But I am selecting this team because I think that Patna will win this match easily. Thank you for watching this video. For more such videos, please subscribe to our channel, The Winning Side. Thank you.